Even though memories often fade in the past, the emotions attached to them continue to grow stronger. Devoted to the art of alchemy, for years my homeland blossomed in happiness. But this couldn't last forever. Our enemies struck us like lightning. They came from a place called the Tangled Forest, casting the shadow of fear upon our hearts. We were sickened by these vile creatures that put my kingdom on the brink of destruction. They were led by a sorcerer called Sylvanair. The power of his magic was terrifying. My brother, King Raphael, in an act of desperation, ordered the creation of a weapon, alchemical fire. The Phoenix Kingdom was reborn from the ashes, and its people could once again hope for a better future. But the price we had to pay was enormous.
Hello， 大家好，我是番茄 Ray。今天我们回到丢失魔点三被遗忘的水晶，那我们就继续上一次我们终于打开了精灵之城的外墙，应该说我们破开了那个荆棘，所以我们今天要深入去看看它的城跟它的人民到底现在的状况怎么样，到底有没有解救我们哥哥的办法。那如果你喜欢的话，记得要帮我们点个喜欢，还想再看的话，记得订阅我们 YouTube 频道，记得打开通知小铃铛哦。开始吧。
The elves certainly have something with this illumination theme.
You've seen nothing yet.
Did you say something?
Nothing. Here, I found you an ingredient.
一个发光药水，剪甲，然后一个发光药水跟一个栓皮，来吧。 目前最难的部分来了，每一个要求的那个数量也太多了吧。现在唯一的问题就是我们没有土元素的。土元素，这听起来好像在玩盘灵古玉。有了，皇天不负苦心人。水元素要三个，可以结束。缠绕的网。哦吼。将目标移动到迷宫里，你要通过迷宫，你必须填满所有的蓝色坑。重置。 我们跳过好了。我这个我发现我应该是自己是解不开的，果断跳过。
So, welcome to my realm, m'lady. You can see the Blackthorn Chateau across the bridges. The well is located in the cave beneath it.
There are no bridges here.
Ah, yes.The bridges leading to the chateau are woven from spells. One can see and use them only in the moonlight.
Not too practical.
Humans.
And this is exactly why your race has fallen. Don't think you are forgiven. Continue.
Yes, to cross the bridge during the day, one should light the moonlight lantern. There is one right there, but it will need fuel.
麻烦了，一个豌豆荚长成楼梯。
This is the craftsman's district. The moonlight fuel was made in the laboratory across the bridge.
What is it? You seem worried.
I am. My sister should be waiting here with the survivors. But the place looks desolate.
I'll arrange the fuel. You go and look for your people.
Thank you. I won't be long.
他每次都这么说。这个有粘性的丝带会很有用，但我需要释放带走它。能发光的指引，所以我需要个瓶子。完了，他们的人呢？这边完全没有半个精灵国的人啊！这一切都跟我们所想的不太一样。下一个，好，天平。有了正确的工具，我想我就可以打开它。偶训在锁的上飞机，魔杖。穿透这块玻璃，无需要非常硬的东西。豆荚是天平，现在该种豆荚了。豆荚。花盆，需要一条可以爬往上爬的路。弯曲的钥匙，卷轴，修好它，粘性的东西。炼金术， 对面没有。我可以用它把金属的东西拉直，这个啊。需要一条新链子，实验室的钥匙。风之魔符，油壶啊，油壶！哎呀呀呀呀，就是你啦！所以要一再审视自己到底现在有什么东西。新的链条，银链子，这里这里，我身上有。铁铲，有了铁铲，我们就可以把那个土挖起来。可以，可以，可以。然后我们来种豆。
Magic bean, please grow. Pretty please.
Unfortunately, m'lady, as far as I know, the pretty please spell only works on men.
Well, you seem to be immune.
Am I?
Well, I... Did you find anyone?
Not yet. No sign of Luvian either. I have a bad feeling about it. Anyway, I'll teach you the spell. Just follow my gestures. That wasn't that hard, was it?
You are so not forgiven. I should manage on my own now. You go look for your people.
Let's meet by the moon bridge when we're done.
新的配方，钥匙孔、精灵符文，瓶子里面有东西啊！我要想办法把它弄出来。一些装置，有一些装置的部分不见了。天平 ？Nope 。我需要星星顶干嘛？丝带。请问丝带可以干嘛？逗猫吗？啊，真的嘞！原来你的作用是逗猫的吗？那些是一些精灵符文。所以我这个也没办法弄。注射器、千斤顶灯笼、风之魔。瓶子里有东西，阀门不见了。阀门 ，OK。我拿到了钻戒跟字符密码，注射器，天平啊，钻戒。为什么大家都是用这一招？这招我觉得不是，也不是万用啊。他们为什么总是喜欢用这招？抽，抽取它。 看一下，我们现在四盎司。至少他直接帮你量完了，我给满分。月光石的碎屑，字符密码，字符密码应该可以，就是解释这个吧。好，月之石的碎屑，碎屑。就长这样是怎样啦？太不好用糟糕了，哎，它会自动变哦，可以可以，这个我给过。那它如果不变，大概也没有办法了。月光燃油。我们有了月光燃油，先回去。
Bad news, m'lady. Raphael's forces are burning their way through the thorny rampart.
We have to hurry.
Hurry up.
Oh no! The bridge to the chateau has collapsed. Is there any other way?
There is a detour through the catacombs to the palace gardens, but the gates there are secured.
I'll see what can be done about the gates. Can you slow Raphael down somehow?
I can subdue the fire with water. I will catch up with you later.
Find the path. Magic rain. Oh, this is amazing. Magic.锤子，这实验室里面那个吧，所以我们直接爆破它。没有了，他没有要让我们爆破。有了阀门，好了好了，可以可以可以 ，Go Go Go， 这一切都要来不及了。总之就是要先确定有一个东西是固定的，然后再来就是这边东西要把它换掉。好 ，OK， 就是这样。 地牢。
Right. So this passage should lead me to the palace garden.
挂锁，到我新发现的开锁天赋荣耀登场的时候了吗？新的配方，无法拉出护照，花瓶太重，但打碎它应该很容易。我没有东西先打，能打碎它。铠甲生锈了，或许我可以添加润滑液。17/30。等一下，那个该不会是他妹妹吧？能打火的东西。我有一种很不祥的预感。就是这一切碎石，那玩解谜游戏啊，最不可能出现在这个场景，通常都是应该要被哎弄掉的东西。就是稍微会有一种哎，他怎么在这里，有点突兀的感觉这样。是陵寝。好啦，我们今天的时间其实也差不多了。有没有觉得每一周好像都很快？我也觉得很快。那如果你喜欢的话，可以帮我点个喜欢。还想再看的话，记得订阅我们的 YouTube 频道，记得打开通知小铃铛哦。那我是陈乔瑞，我们就下一集再见喽，大家再见，拜拜。